going on, biker fam? We're here at 3100 Airport Freeway, US Sports Cycle. We're sitting on the 2021 Street Twin 900 Bonneville by Triumph. Looking at this bike, I'm pretty sure it's going to be super comfortable. It's not as hefty as a Rocket 3, nor is it as wide as a Rocket 3. However, I'm very curious at how comfortable it will be. Will it be more comfortable than the KTM with the electronic suspension? Only one way to find out, and that's by taking it for a test ride. So let's get geared up and head out.
Thank you.
you guys can see I rode the Street Twin. Was the most fun ride. Traffic's getting super thick. They're working on the roads and stuff like that. Narrowing the traffic. It's already crowded over here. And if you've ever been on beach, you already know what it is. Comfortable ride. I didn't really get a chance to go over the tracks the way I wanted to. I can't say it's as soft, but then again, I wasn't at the same speed, so that wouldn't be fair. So, what I think about the Street Twin 900 Bonneville, comfortable ride. This is actually a good first bike, if you mind the clutch. You noticed that it was when I first got on it, I let the clutch out and kind of jerked a little bit. This got a lot of torque. But as far as flickability, it's super flickable. It's not super heavy. Enough torque, enough power to get you out of your own way. Honestly, I think it could be a great first bike. Maybe even a smaller version of this would be awesome. And I do like the sound of the Street Twin. And also, did you notice? The chain is on the other side. Most bikes, it's on the left, so. 3100 Airport Freeway, your sports cycle here in Fort Worth, Texas. Your number one dealer for Triumph and Ducati in Fort Worth. Make sure you stop by here, ask for Robert Miller, and tell him Beginner Bike Life sent you. Always remember to ride safe and two down.